You're right, lads, this is the Geordie Jedi here. Today, we're back. Four. Tough match in the FA Cup against Bournemouth. They are a bloody good team. I hope they stay up in the Premier League. Bournemouth were always my sort of second team. You know, I was like the sort of... Compared to the other teams that I've promoted, Bournemouth was really good. Sort of. Match against Charlton Athletic back in the Championship. We are not doing well. I mean, we're doing well, kinda. It's just. Wednesday one as well, so that just keeps up exactly where we were. Well, maybe even more, because you know I've got an 82 rated Tielemans after one season. We're gonna have to be honestly, if you want Sigurdsson, you're gonna have to be talking a lot of money, and I mean a silly amount. Because I'm gonna have to bring in somebody who's just as good, or if not, well, no, I'm gonna have to bring in someone better, because that's just the way I am. I will have to finish up here before the FA Cup replay against Bournemouth. It's been the Geordie Jedi. Leave a like if you can, it really helps. Subscribe for more videos. See you lads in a bit.